What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Guamsharkboyyt with another video. Today we're reacting to Dodge Speedway Day 1. Speed Week Day 1, current muscle. This is going to be 3 parts, so there's going to be 3 parts to this video. Part 1, part 2, part 3. There we go. So let's get into it.
Is this thing still?
It's just a shadow. Let me take this off. Don't trickle. Because the car's gonna be short right there, so that's why I'm not blocking it.
Watching on the stream, you know there's no suits here and we're not scared, so we're live, no net. You're all seeing this real time. Media, enthusiasts, journalists, all joining the brotherhood live. Yet anyone that was here with us Friday or Saturday knows why the Dodge brand is here, back here today, and why we chose Woodward Avenue to share some news and make some history today. This is still the American epicenter of street performance, a place where the streets are full of muscle cars, the sidelines and the sidewalks are lined with those in the know, car clubs, dealers, tuners, enthusiasts, the brotherhood, and the corporate brass, they're all over there, to take it all in.
Oh yeah, guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, thank you guys very much for all the love and support. Let's get to 1.15k subscribers.
Because Woodward gives you all the visceral elements of performance. And in this digital society, it's easy to forget about the visceral senses. We can do so much now without ever leaving our keyboards or our couches. But as great as this high-def live stream is, I really wish everybody could be here with us live. So you could smell the rubber, feel the rumble of the Hemi, and be part of this thing that you built. This brotherhood is bound together by the shared love of performance. You know, we say, if you know, you know. And the announcements that we're going to make over the next 3 days, they're going to be like white noise to millions of people. But to those in the know, you, they're going to be rock and roll. And today, we're going to start the product portion of Speed Week. 3 days packed with announcements and reveal. Probably not the greatest idea looking back, but we're doing it. And when we said we were going to do it, we laid it out like this. We said, tonight we're going to share with you announcements about the current cars, all the stuff that we're going to do on the current cars. Tomorrow, we're going to talk about an all-new car that's going to come out before the end of this year, so real timely. And Wednesday, we're going to reveal our concept of the future. Now, we're deep into our Never Lift business plan. In the next 3 days, we're going to bring that future much more into focus. Now, tomorrow and Wednesday, they're dedicated to a single car. So they're going to be much clearer and easier to follow. But honestly, today is a real challenge. Look, we've got a lot to share with you. And it's all over the board because we want to squeeze as much into and out of the current generation muscle cars generated content, okay, not all of it, but some of it, in order to give you exactly what you've been asking for within reason. And our Power Broker program was born really as kind of a badass concierge. And we're going to lean on that channel very hard to deliver all of this for you. And we're going to amp up all of our direct connection stuff. Now, for the most of our direct connection stuff, it's going to be available for years and allow tens of thousands of customers to keep working on their muscle cars that they already have right now. But today, we're launching two new DC parts, components that need to be built and sold before the current generation cars go out of production, because we need fresh bodies for them. Now, in many ways, these are blank canvases that allow you to build something that defines what you stand for and projects your style of performance to the world. That's why we revived.
That's cool. Let's see if I can get this lighting in here. It's just not that bright like I wanted to. I'm not turning this on because this thing is cold again. This part's just not. Let me try it again. Try this color. This color. Let me grab something. Oh, this is pretty bright. This is right here. Still dark. I don't know why. It's like I need a spot. Midnight. I need to get these three. No, first level. Oh, guys. It's daylight, but it's too dark. You know, this is hard to deal with. And this, I got this. It's bright enough. Yep. Let me run over here real quick and I'll be back. Hey guys, I'm back. I turned on the better light. I'm hot, but I don't want to annoy you guys with the fan. It's going to suffer.
Provide the legend of direct connection. To give you the parts and the pieces, the recipe and the ingredients to run exactly what you want to run.
Okay, copyright. direct connection drag pack.
Nobody saw this one coming, but the drag racers have been asking for it, and direct connection answered. This is our drag pack rolling chassis, straight from direct connection into the hands of the sportsman drivers, straight from the factory, certified 750 roller, ready for any power combo you want to put in it, and it'll run you.
Certified to run 7.50 seconds. Oh, if I win the lottery, I'm taking this.
Less than 90 grand plus a powertrain. Unbelievable deal. And the direct connection hotline is open now to take orders for these, because you know we need the bodies. Now, as turnkey as that is, some of you have some pretty serious hardware. Some of you have some pretty serious cars. You've got a lot of those parts already. But maybe you put it in the wall. Maybe your body's a little sketchy and has seen better days. Maybe there's another way to do it. Why not give you, straight from the factory, a full body in white?
All right.
Our late model guys looking to shed a little weight and have something really custom. But let's say you want to get crazy. A little crazy. No, actually, a lot crazy. This is straight up legit. 5150. Straight from us, through direct connection. Please unveil this. A full carbon fiber 1970 Challenger.
That's badass.
You guys are going to kill me later because I said Challenger. I was thinking of something else. After the Charger, we're going to do a Roadrunner, and we're going to do a Cuda right after this. This thing, I'm telling you, you can't see this on the live stream, but if you can get close to this, I mean, this thing is just jewelry. It's absolutely
Damn, that thing's beautiful.
So when we're done, please don't scratch it, but get up close and take a look at it. This one is a lot of fun. So, if you're not a racer. We got everything for the racers and the weekend warriors and all the DC ammo to help you with the things that you've been asking for. But if a race car or a body in white or a carbon fiber resto mod is a little outside your wheelhouse, but you're still looking for something to turn heads,
That's my dream. Okay, that's my dream grinder right there. Alright. My favorite is Storm Gray. And then B5 Blue. I'm playing crazy. And Sublime Green. Those are all my favorites.
Dealers are going to have access to those models. It's kind of ironic, really. shot, and hope to see you all tomorrow, whether it's here in person or on the live stream, because tomorrow we're going to flip the page, and we're going to look at the future, our first new electrified Dodge, and then Wednesday, something totally new. Hope to see you all then. Thank you.
Alright guys, don't forget, comment, subscribe, thank you guys very much, and catch you in the next one. There's three parts to this series. There's three videos I'm posting out.